Guys, I've come down to a Little Love's Beauty at Woodville Park. I've come to have a chat with Emilie Todarello Makeup. Yeah, let's check it out, guys. Emilie!
Hey!
Hello! And a lovely Michaela.
Hello!
Did you get her makeup done?
Yeah, lucky me. Yeah.
Not that she needs us.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Jye-Space. I'm here with Emilie from Emilie Todarello Makeup.
Hi.
Yeah, just have a bit of a chat about what she does, her business. And yeah, tell us a little bit about yourself, Emilie, and your business.
Okay, so I've been doing makeup for about 13 years now. Mm-hmm. I did a makeup course when I finished year 12.
Yep.
It's something that I always wanted to do. And I've always worked full time in the cosmetic industry, yep. And then I've been freelancing just on Saturdays ever since. Kind of just fell into it.
Yep.
Doing my friend's makeup, doing my sister's makeup. Yeah.
So you've always had a bit of passion then? Since
yeah, always, always. Yeah.
Okay, and tell us about you. Who's Emilie?
So I'm Emilie. I'm married to a great man.
Yeah, beautiful.
I love my family, my friends. Always up for a good time.
Yep.
I love my gym, Prada.
Stop
there. I just enjoy life. You know, yeah, cool. I love to travel.
Yep.
I love my nieces and nephews.
Yep.
Yeah, I love my job too, which is a plus.
Yeah. Beautiful. Yeah. Okay, why did you get into it? Why did you start makeup?
Well, something that I always wanted to do, and you know, after I did a makeup course, I kind of just fell into a job in cosmetics.
Okay.
So I've always worked in cosmetics, and then just started doing people's makeups, and then the business kind of just started. So, and I obviously started charging for doing makeup, and then started getting more work.
Yep.
So yeah, it's my passion. It's what I love doing.
Yep.
I make women feel beautiful. So
yes.
Yeah.
No. So hurdles, roadblocks, or struggles like running your makeup business and stuff.
Look, this is a side hustle for me. I work full time, so I haven't had really any roadblocks. But I guess the makeup and cosmetic industry, I guess, is a lot of weekend work.
Yes.
So there's a lot of crazy early mornings, you go to bed early the night before, but it's never a fully rested sleep because you're always worrying about have you packed your eyelash, curler, have you done this? A lot of sacrifice and missing, family events or friends catch-ups.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a lot of weekend work, but I guess it's something that you have to sacrifice because it's all weekend work. And
Not so bad when you do, though.
Exactly right.
Yes, good. So we're going to talk about overcoming it. So what about, what's your favourite thing about being a business owner or makeup artist?
I make women feel beautiful and it's so rewarding.
Yep.
Making people look their best and feel their best.
Yep.
And I believe I like to, enhance, not cover up. Mm-hmm. So, I think it's really important when you're looking at a person, you're not looking at their makeup, you're looking at their beauty.
Mm-hmm.
As cheesy as it sounds, it's the best part. Yeah.
Yeah. And you do weddings and stuff too?
I do a lot of weddings, yes.
A lot of weddings, yeah. Okay. Is that like a specialty or?
Yeah, I do a lot of weddings and special occasions basically.
Okay.
So, wedding season is well upon us
now. Yeah, so they're booking them all in now.
Yeah,
aren't?
And I do love doing weddings because it's someone's special day. It's the best day of their life, and I get to be a part of it. So,
what's involved in doing a wedding? Is like a full day thing, is it?
Very early morning.
Okay.
Lots of pressure. You've got to make the bride feel amazing.
Bridezillas?
Yeah, no, I don't have bridezillas. My brides are amazing. It's just about making them feel special and making them have a really enjoyable day.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's do my value. So,
I value what I do. I guess it's just about being true to yourself and not trying to be someone else, I guess, and just
sticking to
what you believe in and
keeping it real,
keeping it real, being a genuine person to your clients, because a lot of the time people do book you for your work, but it's also about your personality.
Yeah, definitely.
And the way you make people feel, and
you have to connect with your clients, you
absolutely
find you have to
connect
with them.
Yeah, 100%. I get people telling me all the time, thank you for the wedding day. We had such a good morning with you because that's a special day. So you need to have fun with the person.
Same as a gym. Yes. Okay, so let's talk about dream. What's a dream? What's the end game here?
This is a side hustle for me. I work full time. I work as an executive in a for a cosmetic company.
Mm-hmm.
It's quite a demanding job.
Mm-hmm.
End game, I'd love to one day have my own makeup studio, I guess.
Yep.
But just love doing what I'm doing now. So
Take it as it comes. Cool.
That's it.
One last thing. What's a couple things? What's a favourite style or what's something you enjoy doing? As far as makeup goes,
everyone asks for a bronzy, smoky eye, and I do love doing that because it compliments most women.
Mm-hmm.
But I guess my style is just keeping the skin really healthy looking.
Yeah.
Like I said before, not covering, just enhancing.
Yeah, and
just
making sort of
more the natural take. I love a full glam too, but yeah. It's about making someone look the best that they can look without covering up their...
Yeah. Beautiful. Yeah. Any advice for people starting off in the industry?
Oh, look, work hard.
Yep.
You know, when I first started, it was a lot of unpaid work. That's the makeup industry, so lots of unpaid work, but, you know, building lots of relationships and just, keep practicing and practice on your mom, your sister, your friends.
Yep.
Just keep on painting faces, because the more you do, the better you get.
Yeah. And is there actually one more thing? Is there like, do you have to sort of, you know how hairdressers have to keeping up with the times or the style?
Yeah,
is
always.
Makeup
trends are forever changing. It's such a fast-paced business. There's always trends changing. So I guess just keeping up to date, you know, by social media, but I also am constantly doing makeup courses with other artists that I look up to, and just always educating yourself with all the different trends.
Awesome. All right, there we have it, guys. That's all the serious stuff, now the fun stuff. Emily, you got 1 minute? Okay, answer as many questions as you can.
Okay.
I'm just going to wing the minute.
Are you?
All right, yes. You ready?
Yes.
Squats or deadlifts?
Squats.
Block run or airfit bike?
Airfit bike.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
No.
Why?
Because it's a hot dog.
Why is that not a sandwich?
Because it's a hot dog.
Toilet paper over or under when you put them on?
Oh, me and my husband fight about this all the time.
Okay, yes.
I think I do it under.
You are that way?
There's
three people now.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm over anyway. If you were a flavour, what would you be?
Chocolate. Yeah.
If you were a pair of shoes, what would you be?
Oh, Chanel's.
Of course. If you were a fart, would you be loud and proud or silent? Loud and proud, I like it. All right, sit down with someone past, present. Who would it be and why? Sit down with someone for dinner.
Amy Winehouse.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, love her.
Yeah?
Just love her. I think she's amazing.
Yeah, okay.
And she's here today. Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, full on. All right, cool. My sister loves her too, actually. Yeah. If you had the world's attention for 30 seconds, what would you tell them? The whole world.
Be kind. Everyone's got
an answer. And answer your phone or put it on silent.
Yeah.
No, sorry.
Be kind. Everyone's fighting their own battles. So.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. True. And one more thing. What makes you happy?
Oh, family, friends.
Family. Yeah. There we have it. All done. Well done, Emily. Thank you. See you guys. Thank you very much.
One love. Don't worry. Be happy.